We are joined by parents, students, the Education Coalition, firefighters, healthcare workers, custodians, community groups, religious organizations, and labor unions, all of whom recognize that California is in a state of emergency. Tell our legislators they must extend the temporary taxes that Californians are already paying in order to protect schools and other vital services like public safety and healthcare from more cuts.
Somebody